Okay, so this is a bit of a serious one, but here's what you can do if you find a cat choking. If you notice a cat choking, the first thing you want to do is something called a mouth sweep. You want to open up their mouth and use your finger. Gently sweep their mouth with your index finger to see if you can remove the obstruction. Look inside their mouth while you're checking for an object to avoid pushing anything farther down the throat. If you don't see anything in their mouth or cannot conduct a safe sweep, move on to do the Heimlich manoeuvre. This isn't the easiest thing to do, but it is worth a try. Hold your cat with your back against your chest and their feet hanging. Use your hands to gently but firmly push on their belly in a succession of quick upwards thrusts, about 5 times. If it doesn't work the first time, gently move your cat downwards with their head facing down and do another mouth sweep. Once you've got this object obstructed, make sure you're getting your cat to a vet to be seen so there aren't any lasting effects.